Right, round three, game three. I'm gonna play first, and I'm gonna destroy, right? Yes. I'm gonna keep this hand. Looks pretty aggressive. Got an amulet for some goodness later. Got all my colors. It's gonna be good, right? Right. Okay. Get me my Keswick, and then I'll win. If I don't get my Keswick, I'll lose. You know how it is. The huge. Interesting. Now the question is, if I'll get a land next, what land will it be, and what land should I grab with this? Okay, not a problem. Ironsmith. Okay, I guess I need to grab a. I'll attack first. Guess I'll grab a mountain. It's better payoff for me. Be very sad if I should have grabbed a swamp. Yeah, unholy fiend. Go for it. Don't play anything. No land, no blockers. Come on. Damn it. Alright, you played something and it's good. Ooh, it's really good, eh? Land. Ah. Just what the doctor asked for. He's gonna gain life from this, isn't he, huh? But I think it's cancel. Should I hang back? I guess I should hang back, eh? Yeah, that's probably the smarter move. Let's do this. Yeah, let's do that. So I can always block this guy. Ugh, there's a terrible screeching sound outside. I can block this guy here if he doesn't kill it. Yeah, I got ways to deal. No worries. Invicto Knight something later. I got a Rack of Madness. Rack of Madness. I've got ways to deal. In theory, I have ways to deal. Practice, I do not. Now I need my Victim of Knight to kill his friggin' Fiend Hunter. Oh my god. I think we just have to do a little tradesies on this one. No harm, no foul. I have to. Mountain. Or anything. Really, I wanted a swamp, actually. Don't know why I asked for a mountain there. It's dumb. Here, don't block, my friend. Don't block. Okay, I got Warlord, so I can finish this game off if I get. I'm hoping Swamp Keswick Run. How about that? That would be nice, wouldn't it? Do I take it? I think I take it, right? Or do I just block here now? No, I think I take it. I've got other ways to kill things. Whatever he drops, do not drop another Fiend Hunter. I can kill that. Good. I can kill that easily. Ooh. And Undying. Yes, now I run in. And bring him down to 9. This is good. Get a little Undying back up. If I get two lands, I've got the Warlord. If I draw some other business, things are good. Business is booming, etc., etc. Go to 7. Yeah, whatever. Awesome. Very awesome, actually. what's coming my way. I'm not even sure. A wrath? I can't remember if it was this guy or the other guy who wrathed. What is this? Throbbing Sentry. I'll take it, I think, right? He's got another thing you can play? Goes down to 3. He goes down to 2. Kill this. I'd end of turn. That should be game, right? I don't really see how this is not game. Okay, great. Good game to you, sir. Good game to you. Alright, so I got it. Got a little Season 4 champion thingy. And I got my packs. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.